3.5 magnitude earthquake shook parts of San Diego County earlier today. The USGS says that the quake struck at about four miles north of Lake Henshaw. It was just after four this afternoon. People in Escondido, Oceanside, Encinitas reported feeling the shaking, as well as parts of East County, San Diego proper, and Temecula.